senior Conservative Party, following the action taken at its convention in Petersburg, September 16, 1967, has today, by the authority of F. Lee Hawthorne, his permanent chairman, filed with the Virginia State Board of Elections its nomination of George C. Wallace as its candidate for the presidency of the United States, and that of Ronald Reagan, of Governor Ronald Reagan, as its vice presidential candidate with his slate of electors. This will assure the voters of Virginia a choice in '68.